everybody, welcome to All Things Venus. This is Aishwarya and I am shooting in natural lighting today. This is LA Girl Pro Coverage Foundation, Nude Beige. Pairing it with K Beauty Foundation 125Y because you guys asked me in the comments. So this is K Beauty Foundation and this is LA Girl Pro Coverage Illumination Foundation. This is K Beauty 125Y. I'm going to take this. I'm going to put it on this side and I'm going to put LA Pro Girl on this side. Need more. I feel like I'm going to run out of this foundation so quickly because its coverage is so low. I have primed my skin with L'Oreal Base Magique Primer. And on the other side, I'm gonna use the other side of the brush and take this LA Girl in the shade Nude Beige. Let's start applying. Do you guys see the color difference? This definitely is more yellow undertoned. This definitely is more pink undertoned. Well, not pink, it's actually peachy. You guys can go check the swatches and more details on this K Beauty Foundation. I've done a dedicated review on it. And I've done a dedicated review on this product as well, in case if you're interested. These are two very different foundation, guys. I don't know why they're being pitted against each other. I mean, in the comments, you guys have asked me to. I know I'm only the one pitting them against each other. But that's because my subscribers have asked me to compare them. But they are nothing alike. Like, LA Girl Pro Coverage Illumination can give you full coverage. It's medium to full coverage. And K Beauty is sheer to slightly buildable coverage. The coverage between these two products is worlds apart. Can you guys make out? There are some streak marks here. And here. Because K Beauty Foundation, I have to go back in with my fingers. So that's it, I've not applied anything. I've only applied these two foundations and there's nothing else on the skin. There's no blush or mascara or even eyebrows. I wanted you guys to see these two for what they are. This is this side and this is this side. LA Girl Pro Coverage Illumination Foundation side. And that's how the blush is sitting on this. And this is K Beauty side. And this is how the blush is sitting. I'd say both these products, it's blending out beautifully. You can see the K Beauty side, the dark circle is showing more. Given that, yes, of course, I do have dark circle, that's why it's showing. But this is not covered it that much. You can see how low the coverage is here and how the coverage is here. Even the undertones are different. Can you see how this whole side is more pinky and this whole side is more yellowy? So comparing these two foundations, I'll say medium to buildable coverage or sheer to medium and slightly buildable more than medium coverage. K Beauty, sheer to very slightly buildable, almost negligibly buildable. It is not a hydrating foundation. If anything, this foundation will dry your skin out. You have to do a lot of skin prep for this foundation. This is a very hydrating foundation. You can feel free to skip the skin prep if you don't have enlarged pores or if you don't have that much to cover. Then you don't even need to put primer. You can directly put it on your skin and it'll sit very close to the skin. This does not sit very close to the skin. Makes all the difference in the way these two foundations sit. Now, this foundation does have some yellow undertone shades, but this foundation, even their Y range, this is 125Y, and even their Y range is quite peachy. The P range is pink and the N range is a little grayish. I'll show you guys my actual skin color shade. LA Girl Pro Coverage Nude Beige. Second one, this is actually my skin color. Maybelline Fit Me in 128 Warm Nude. A Beauty 125Y medium. See the difference in undertones? This is slight light lemonish yellow. This is a little deeper yellow. This looks a little too yellow on my skin. This much yellow undertone is okay. And this is 125Y. It's got a lot of peach undertone to it. It's hardly got any yellow tones, as you can see. There's one major difference in packaging I've noticed. This cap just keeps falling off all the time. And this cap, it's like a very nice tight cap. They've done a smart thing with the design over here. So when you put it, you just press that and then it's locked. Must prep the skin and must apply primer. No need to apply primer or really prep the skin because it's got a lot of skin friendly ingredients. And my skin is very sensitive. I had a reaction to this in one video I made reviewing this product. Malvika Sitlani, I got influenced by her to buy this. This I have directly put on my skin and there was no reaction. This gives you very sheer shine, very slightly shine finishing. This gives you a very well hydrated and sort of well moisturized skin look, like as if you had good amount of water to drink. But that might be because it's got hyaluronic acid in it. You have to blend it, you have to work it in really. This, regardless of however you apply it, whichever tool you use, or you know, whether you use a mirror or not, you can just, I can spread this on the back of a cap with my fingers and it would still give me a natural finish. I would say this one is priced a bit more than this. However, to me, both these foundations are quite overpriced for what they do. This gives you medium coverage, but that even Maybelline Fit Me gives me with better undertone. Gives you good finishing, sits close to the skin, but that even Lakme CC cream gives to me. I don't really need to spend 1200 rupees for something that I'm getting for like 300-400 rupees. So those are my 2 cents on this. Thank you so much for asking me to compare these two products. I love shooting the videos that you guys want me to shoot, because you know, I feel like I'm doing videos that you want, and I feel like you guys are becoming more of a part of my channel that way. So let me know what else you guys want to see from me in the comments below, and if there's any queries you have about shade range, I am there on Instagram. I'll put my link here. Some of you have messaged me, DM'd me on Instagram asking which undertones to choose for concealer, etc. I feel so happy when you guys sort of reach out to me and talk makeup to me. Because this is the sole reason why I joined YouTube community, guys. I don't really have many friends who are into beauty. So it's so nice to have somebody of similar tastes to talk on the subject with, because even at home, you know, I don't have sisters. I wish I had sisters. I wish I had, like, I would love to have like 10 sisters and just do their makeup all day long. My mom also, she doesn't do makeup or skincare at all. She's a complete natural beauty. I am the black sheep of my family. I feel good when you guys sort of reach out to me and speak makeup to me. And that's my view on this. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. You do you. Bye-bye. Very well hydrated. People in my colony.